Hello and welcome.
We have waited long enough within this accursed realm. If the Queen of Blades truly wishes to speak, she would be here now.
She ain't gonna stand us up, Solendis. If she says it's important, you better believe it is.
Trusting this deceiver is not an act I am accustomed to, Commander.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis? Jim?
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
This may be the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
Sideways real fast. These shadows are tearing apart our ships. We're not gonna last long out here.
The voice is coming from up ahead. We have to reach it.
My forces will investigate.
Warriors are close now, Artanis. I can sense it.
We must find the corruption and clear it. The shadows are slowly consuming our warriors. Strike true, Templar!
Veraku.
That rift. Destroy it.
Go forth. Purge the corruption.
That voice. It is my former master, Tassadar.
Do as he says.
have come to this realm. Here I am prisoner. You must free me from his grasp.
Whose grasp?
The Queen of Blades. What a pleasant surprise.
Nerud, I thought you were dead.
Without form, we, the Zelnaga, return to the Void. Here, I live on. But you will not be so fortunate.
Get ready, Artanis. Nerud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, we shall be victorious.
Face. Hit it with everything you've got.
Send another soon. We should use this time to advance.
This is Hyperion Actual. There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions.
Thank you.
right on. My boys are setting up some defenses here. Dropping some troops at your front line, Sarah. What do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
Artanis.
This area is clear. Let's get some bunkers down.
Ask in the twilight.
Got a whole lot of love.
Québec.
My forces are inbound. Protoss Commander, we could use your assistance.
You seek.
Got another one of these thrashers. Let's take it out.
I am the blade of the narrow.
Zerg forces, push forward. This bastard dies today.
What would you ask of us?
Our pylon is under attack.
From the shadows, I come. By the void.
What would you ask of us?
No, it's gonna be in a moment. Yeah.
Defense is going down now. We're almost there, man. Keep it up.
Is upon us. I will comply.
I did not choose the drama layout. It's always like this. Like, this is not a brutal. Not that we can look down because I did the press.
I will comply. By the void.
You can all hear him now, can't you?
Yes, but there are still many questions.
By the way, Khatun, I am but a phantom. I am the blade of the Narazim.
Bonus objective, secure forward position, zero.
You think the Swarm is your ally? The Queen of Blades can only spread suffering. She is the enemy of all life.
The Blade of the Narazim.
Yes, been paying attention to that.
Sarah, I'm sending over a few of my troops to help. Artanis, if you want to jump on in, we'd be much obliged.
Led you to free me.
Battle is upon us.
This warrior, awake,
Kassar Datum. I am here in the shadows.
By the void. I am in trouble.
Is this the best you have, Narud? Time for you to die again.
Teleport successful.
The
successful.
I am intrigued.
Adan Bokar, Warp Field online. Time for battle.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon. Personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting prepared to supply Thors to the front line. Here we go. Light them up.
Minions, defend the Terrans. Give Naru the taste of your fury.
Let our enemy go.
secure, and these defenses should keep it that way.
Secure, and we are implanting a hive cluster now, my queen. Our mutilisk shall join the fight shortly.
On for Artanis.
Set up defenses here. We need to keep pushing forward.
Your thoughts are clear. The darkness will be. Seraphic,
the enemy! The swarm had one purpose: to assimilate the Protoss and create the hybrid. Now, you are no longer.
The swarm needs some help.
Thank you.
forward while we still can. Defenses down. This is it, Marood. This time, you don't come back.
This outpost will greatly benefit the Swarm. Our Ultralisks shall crush Narud and his minions.
Looks like those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
Forces to the Terran battlefront now. We second this to Berry.
I am eager to strike.
Shall endure. Our power shall serve.
engaging the enemy. Antaro Tassadar.
Mineral field depleted.
For Artanis.
The void bends to my master's will. Soon, you shall know his full glory.
Way to go. So who's ready to turn up the pressure?
Hello, Duran. Do you remember what you did to me?
Stukov. You have come to gloat, haven't you?
No. I've come to say good night, you son of a bitch.
Artanis, you must come to me.
I don't think Sertil
is
that
easy. It is Tassadar. My mentor! How can this be? Honored one, to see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar, a form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul. In you. The prophecies Zeratul followed. The result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue. The infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no!
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no,
we'll...
Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed. There's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.
Achievement award. Into the void.
Friend Raynor, it appears the process is beginning. The Zelnaga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.